New at noon, Dick's Sporting Goods is facing a lawsuit from 18 assistant store managers in 14 states. The Pittsburgh-based company is accused of violating several laws regarding unpaid overtime. The assistant managers say the company classified them as exempt from overtime. However, they claim state and federal laws do not. They're now asking for overtime pay and other damages dating back 3 years.